Hello, welcome to the candle store. How can I help you? Yeah, we've got a lot of different types, actually. Is there anything like scent or candle type that you're looking for? Well, if you don't mind, I can go over what we have just up at the front desk for you. Okay. Well, let's start with these little guys right here. So this one's scent is Springtime in Paris. It smells like flowers. You want to smell? Yeah. It's just this little yellow candle. Yeah, they are 99 cents, so they're really cheap. Yeah. They are very nice, and they don't, when you light them, it's not a very intense smell, like it's very gentle. Yeah, not overbearing at all. Yeah. So there's this one. Let's see. And we also have this white one. Its scent is Cozy Vanilla. Very nice. Yeah, kind of a scent you could guess easily with a white candle. Let's see. This one. Also, another floral one, I think. It says Cloudscapes. Whatever that means. But it's purple. Yeah. Very nice. Yeah. Okay, let's see. This one is black candle. And it says onyx, but I don't know what that means either. Yeah, and I can't identify the smell either, but it's nice, right? Yeah. Okay, so let's see. This next one is blue. And its smell is raindrop. I think it's just another floral, but you tell me. Yeah. It's definitely a convincing water smell, though. Very beautiful blue, I would say. Okay, and the last one is green. This one smells very nice. Bamboo Breeze. Yeah, smell. Yeah, it's a very good one. Yeah, they're all very subtle, very sweet scents that are not overbearing. Yeah, and although they are 99 cents, we do have sort of a deal going on for, five is like $3.50. Yeah, so you can like mix and match. Yeah, definitely. Ones in jars. Yeah, we've got some of those. Let's see, this one. In a very nice jar. It's kind of short, but as you can see, it's quite large, actually. And it has this very beautiful lid with a bow. It is a holiday scent, but you can use holiday scents year round. So the scent is Winter Berry and Spruce. So basically cranberries. Yeah, like you don't even need to get too close to it to smell it. Of course, although it's an intense smell when you open it, when you light it, it's very subtle in the air. Yeah, so it's not overbearing at all. Yeah, it is a very beautiful red violet color. Okay, I will put that one away. What else? So we have these candles, if you're into them. So this one is Angel. Oh, this one's Garden Angel. Angel de la Guardia. Guardia. That's a hard word to say. Guardian Angel candle. And it's white. But there's no scent, I don't think. Maybe? You kind of smell something? It might be a bit of a vanilla scent, but yeah, it has a Guardian Angel on it. Yeah, I really like the look of these types of candles. Yeah. We have quite a few here. This one is Virgin of Guadalupe. And this one smells like roses. Yeah. You can see. She's very pretty. She's got all the roses around her. And we also have this one, which is a pretty seafoam green color. Also doesn't really smell like anything. It is Saint Jude. So you can see Saint Jude right there. We have these little ones. For comparison, I'll show you. Yeah, these are smaller. These are definitely medium-sized. But we do have the ones that are, like, really tall. Yeah, we've got tons of them. So many. We do have pillar candles, yeah. Would you like to see some of those? Yeah. Well, pillar or tapered candles. I think they go by both names, but we've got very many of them. So these ones right here are unscented, and they are also 99 cents. This one is pink. They are very tall. I would say inches tall. That's my guesstimate. Yeah, this one is a very beautiful light pink. And then we have this gold one. Yeah, it is really metallic. I think it's really and then we have, let's see, grab these others. We also have this yellow one. Right there. The silver one. So we also have it where the silver and gold come in a pack. Just like $1.50. And then we have another purple one. Yeah, it is a very similar color. I think it's almost exact. Yeah, it's just a few shades lighter. We also have this deep red one. And then lastly, this navy blue. So lots of colors to choose from. And they're not scented again, so I think mostly they're just there to look pretty. Yeah. That's basically all that we have up here today. Do you have any idea of what you would like? Yeah, we do have those, in that color, actually. Why don't you hang tight and I can go grab